does it feel to knock someone out?
Natural. It's normal. It's normal. You don't feel it.
It's what you expect.
It's normal now.
Do you remember the first time you knocked someone out?
I was like 12.
they were out, out?
Like everybody else that goes, I don't TKO nobody. You watch me fight this, bro. Make you sleep like heaven. Just punching.
If the knockout comes, it comes.
All right. Four rounds. We four rounds ready right now. We gotta get in shape. We stay in shape. You know what I mean?
Not every fighter's like that.
Wow, what they doing?
They balloon up in between, and then when they get to camp, they spend the first 4 weeks just cutting the weight. It's an advantage to stay ready. How many times have you watched the first fight? Or you didn't?
Once or twice.
That was it?
Yeah.
It was a close fight.
Yeah.
I didn't think you lost.
I didn't think I lost either.
When everybody were on me on it, but I'm being honest.
You know they ain't gonna like you for that.
It's okay, man. I'm not here.
Yeah, to, motherfucker, we got Elie in this bitch.
I'm not here to be like.
No, we got Elie in this bitch now. He ain't over there talking about. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, nigga. Speak some motherfucking English. That's what we here.
No,
we got English supporter.
I asked him.
Get your translator in with his old lying ass. That motherfucker he used as a manager. The liest, dirtiest, scammiest motherfucker they got. The one with them glasses. What other name is? That motherfucker used him as a translator, his manager, everything. He a liar. Drunk as a motherfucker. Came in way in, drunk as fuck. Manager drunk. Stupid. Who don't need that type of shit on our PBC repertoire? Get the fuck out of here with that shit.
You were doubting his injury, right?
Man, that shit was fake as fuck. Probably need to lose weight. You know, if I need to lose weight, get in shape, clear up the roids or whatever he was on. Motherfucker's cap. Motherfucker's full of shit. All of a sudden, he's still running and swinging that bitch like this. He at the beach, digging in the sand. I'm gonna have his ass walking in sand the whole time. Motherfucker be walking in sand when I hit him. This time, watch.
In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach. Elie Seckbach reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.